One important feature of FLC 2.0 is constructive alignment. And achieving constructive alignment is very critical so that the programs that are designed, developed, and delivered focus on learning outcomes and are learner-centric.